As I stepped out of the vehicle that had protected me for the last 3 days, a little boy's hand hit mine. I realized I was no longer a stranger in Masonga, Sierra Leone. The goal of my TEDx talk is to share how my hands have allowed me to live a more authentic, more connected, and a much more elevated human experience.